From the Costello Athletic Center in Lowell, Mass., this is Women's College Basketball on ESPN. UMass Lowell looking for its first win of the season. Great entry pass.
Oh, a little curl cut from the top, and then another miscue, and an opportunity for the Riverhawks to get ahead again.
And a fadeaway by Widman off the iron. UMass Lowell unable to group up. And that's Solis, and that's two. He doesn't want those unforced errors. He doesn't want to get out and run. He wants to.
And they are coming out ready to play.
Rolling forced the turnover. Three ball is good. Bounces to the elbow. And Benefo offloads, and that's two more. Steady move by the freshman. Just tuck that into her breadbasket. Sanchez can't be stopped. There's a steal. Widman heading back the other way. Defended by Item, but rolls it home for two. Turnovers are starting to pile up. 10 handed away to the Big Reds. Extra pass down low. Nicholas got it. To boards now for Cornell, 12-2. On the break, Widman. Opportunities on the offensive end. Something he talked about earlier this week. Would help inside that time, and it falls for Price.
Good floor play by the General.
Another offensive board. Over here come the Big Red again, leading by 16.
As a big, she's aware of the fact she's gonna have to go to the free throw line.
Kill a little clock. Corner pocket, that's good.
It's just that, she can step out and knock down those long range.
For Cornell, Riverhawks trying to get out and move. Sanchez scoops it up and in. Still 2:45 to play. Price has three more. Riverhawks need a score this trip. Rolling from deep. She's got it. Big Red closing in on a fourth consecutive win. There's the triple. Higgins has it again with a 70-56 win over UMass Lowell.